Murakami's first novel, Hear the Wind Sing, was adapted by Japanese director Kazuki Ōmori. Memoranda, a 2017 video game, had been inspired by several Murakami short stories, mainly from Blind Willow, Sleeping Woman, and The Elephant Vanishes. Haruki Murakami is a fan of crime novels. During his high school days while living in Kobe, he would buy paperbacks from second-hand bookstores and learn to read English. Other writers he was interested in included Leo Tolstoy and Fyodor Dostoevsky.